The Kawasaki C-2 military transporter is at the Dubai Airshow as part of a concerted campaign to sell the aircraft to the United Arab Emirates. The aircraft, which entered service with Japan's Air Self-Defense Force in June 2016, is being pitched as an alternative to Boeing C-17 and the Airbus A400M heavy lifters. The C-2 has a cargo payload of up to 79,300 pounds and can fly up to 4,100 nautical miles. Kawasaki is reported to be working on a new version of the C-2 to be deployed as an electronic warfare platform. If you've enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, share it, and subscribe to our channel. Also, visit AINonline.com and check out our e-newsletters for all the latest on the aviation industry.